a team, and we are here to implement three important matters to get very good profit at the end of the year. Alright? So, let's see what are the three matters y'all, including me, need to follow to beat our target end of the year.
Mm.
The first one, which I think marketing is very less in our program. So we need
no,
more
wait,
marketing.
The 3 points are, number one, marketing. Number two.
The 3 points are marketing.
Number one, marketing.
Number one, marketing. Number two, open days or information days. Three, more flyers to house by house. Or more flyers.
More flyers.
More
besar.
Flyers. So let's see how we're going to implement these 3 points. First, marketing. I think we need to do more marketing. We need to go, we need to run roadshows, which include in marketing as well. Roadshows, and we need to involve ourselves in education fairs. So by doing this, public knows we have such program and how we conduct, whether we are eligible to run this program or not, so they will be more confident because we are giving them information. Second, which I said, is open day or information day. We must invite the public to our campus